Welcome back, guys. Welcome to all. This is Drevil Cosmos. Welcome to my gaming channel. Guys, it has been the sixth part of my walkthroughs of The Last of Us. I hope you all enjoy my last video. Love you guys, love you all. Let's begin. These things are more needed this time.
What if we get there and they're all dead?
Orders.
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Look, it's gonna be fine.
These guys are just waiting for that girl. I understood.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
She is just infected.
Oh, man.
I didn't thought that. Really, I didn't even thought that she will be infected. I think she'll be killed by them. Because there were too many of them.
Oh my God.
She's dead.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Can I kill her? Can I kill him? No. Let me just go.
You gotta be here soon. Should move.
Hunting rifle.
What do we do? Joel!
I got this. Let's go check the hall.
You, search down there.
Yes, I have enough medikit, so I will craft the molotov.
Oh, come on.
Let me take this guy on the left. Or I should take this guy actually.
Where the hell are you?
Get him down! Keep your head down.
Oh, fuck.
There he is.
Hold the stairs. We'll flush him out.
I think I should take this guy out. I think I should take this guy out. Let me try. He just looks somewhat different from the others. Can I stealth him? Let me wait and wait for the good chance. Should I trap them? No, no need. Just wait for them. I think I should take this guy, just let me wait for some more time. One more man down. Is he coming on my way? No. No, he's coming my way. On the side.
Stay with me, come on.
Are all over? No, I think there are a few men. Just observe the vehicles and I think there are more men on the way.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall.
Stay inside that hall. There are a bunch of 3 to 4 guys on other side, so let me wait for some more clear shot. No, I have
check out this area, man.
You,
go check that room.
The guy with that helmet was somewhat difficult to handle.
The exit.
I see it. Whoa.
Hey, sure, let me first take this guy around. No. Let me heal up. Guys, they are just wearing a helmet. It's just very difficult for me. But I will try my best. That was a headshot. It's clear. That was tough. Let me search for some medics, ammunitions and everything. It seems everything clear right here. I think I should leave right now.
Motherfucker.
This whole place has been infected. That seems like a skull. Reserved for facilities. Oh man. This place is somewhat more darker than all other places. So I think I should go by this way. Water, but she can't swim, right?
Hey,
we'll think figure something out.
No, oh, that blue indicates the time we can stay inside the water.
Ellie?
Oh, she came. Smuggler notice. Your contact is a dude named Frank. He's the guy outside. Trading and Boston QC. Quarantine. It is for us or someone else? I think it is for someone else. Seems like some. Oh, you can carry some stuff right here. We should go outside.
I'm not going anywhere.
It's a dead end.
The hell should I go there? This plate is. Let me take some bridge and come back again. Not understanding how should I go. Let me come back again. Move faster, man, you will die. That is the only way I saw inside that. Let me go once again. There should be something else, a door from here. Not understanding where the hell I should I go. Let me get out, so then I will come again. I think I should carry her on this. There is a ladder up right here. Okay guys, I think that's it for that much for today. I hope you all love this video, like this video. Thank you guys, thank you for your love and support. Well, I will see you tomorrow.
This thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our heads.